So, ayan guys, tapos na ako nagbalot. I'm done wrapping it. And the next step that I'm gonna do now is I have to steam this in a pressure cooker for 1 hour of a low mode fire. Okay? So, yan na yung nabalot ko guys. Tapos na siya. So, ayan guys. Steam ko na siya for 1 hour.
Hi guys! It's me again, Lance Vlog. And welcome to Lance Vlog. And welcome to my channel. For today's episode of my vlog, guys, I will be cooking a kakanin. And this is very common in the Philippines. We call it suman sa ibos. Suman sa ibos, guys, it is being wrapped with this kind of leaves. This is a coconut leaf, guys, that we will be gonna use to wrap this kind of ingredients. So in preparing this kind of recipe, guys, we shall be needing glutinous rice, lentils, and beef. But in the Philippines, most commonly, they only use plain good glutinous rice. But I made it different, so I'm gonna use 4-5 kinds of our ingredients. Okay, so stay tuned, guys, while I'm preparing the recipe. So to go on, I have to show you the ingredients. I'm gonna use this 1 kilo glutinous rice. And this is the lentils, or we called it munggo in the Philippines. This is, I'm gonna use the 2 cups of this. And this is the beef. I'm gonna cook this later to be added to the ingredients. Okay, so here's the coconut leaves. We're gonna use this also to wrap the suman, or let's say the kakanin. But in our terms, guys, this kind of recipe, we called it sinipat or binaladibad. But in Tagalog, they called it suman sa ibos.
So to start with, we just have to cut the bottom edge of the leaves. Just do it like this. And later, we just lightly put on top of the fire so that when we use it, it will not break easily. So that's the outcome. So in a stove, guys, we just gently do it like this. Why we do like this? So that it will soften the texture of the leaves. So that when we wrap the glutinous, it will not break the skin, as you say. So if you have noticed, guys, the lentils has no skin. What I did is I just soak in the water for 2 hours in order to loosen the skin. After 2 hours, we just have to clean it in a running water and flush so that the skin will be flush. So the result is like this. It's very clean, guys. Okay, so we have to use the half of this. So next step is we have to prepare the beef. We just simply saute this one with these ingredients. I have here onions and the celery, 5 cloves of garlic. So we're gonna start the cooking of this beef. So we're gonna start preparing this beef. I have here 5 cloves of garlic, celery, and 2 medium onions. So we have to saute this beef first, okay? So we have to put the garlic and onion. Next, garlic. The garlic is already brown, so we're gonna add the beef. Okay? We're gonna add garlic also, which is 1 teaspoon of not garlic. It's a black pepper, ground black pepper. We should add 1 piece beef broth or cubes, beef cubes. Since the beef is already cooked, we have to add the celery.
Now it is cooked, so we have to set aside.
So ito na yung glutinous rice, guys. We just simply add 2 cups of lentils. 1 tablespoon of salt. One-fourth cup of sugar. We just simply mix it so that the all ingredients will blend all together. So yan, na-mix na siya, guys. Then we gonna start wrapping it. We gonna add also the grated coconut so that it will not sticky with the coconut leaves. This coconut is only a 1/4 cup grated coconut. So this is how to do it. We just do it like this. And peel in. Add a small amount of beef inside. Then peel in again. Then we have to start covering. So that's the outcome. Just simply make a hole on the lid or on the bottom of the wrap, a glutinous, then just insert like this. You just have to insert in the bottom, in the lid. So that's it. Then do it counterclockwise. So yun na siya, guys. Nalak na siya. Nalak na yung lid niya. So ganyan na maging mangyayari. Okay? Just do all the same procedure with this all the recipe.
Moments later.
So ayan guys, I'm done cooking my recipe for today. So if you think that you enjoyed or that you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Click the notification bell so that you will be updated to my upcoming videos. Of course, you have to like it, share a comment in the comment section so that I can get back to you through the comment section. Okay, so let's eat na guys. Try natin. Sobrang yummy guys. Yung recipe ko for today. So guys, thank you for watching. See you in the next vlog.